Children, already saw the lesson, living beings and non-living beings. Now we look at the lesson, my body. Okay, shall we read it? We have 5 fingers. True or false? How many fingers do we have? We have 5 fingers. So it is a true statement. T-R-U-E, true. We have 5, F-I-N-G-E-R-S, 5 fingers. True. We can hear with the help of eyes. So we can hear with the help of ears. So here they say E-Y-E-S, eyes. So it is a false statement. B-R-U-S-H, brush your teeth, T-W-I-C-E, twice a day. So brush your teeth twice a day. True. The taste of lemon is hot. T-A-S-T-E, taste, O-F of L-E-M-O-N, lemon is H-O-T, hot. The taste of lemon is hot, false. Our tongue helps to taste. Our T-O-N-G-U-E, tongue helps to T-A-S-T-E, taste. So true. Nose is the internal part of the body. N-O-S-E, nose, is the I-N-T-E-R-N-A-L, internal, P-A-R-T, part of the body, false. So nose is the external part. Nose is the internal part of the body. So it is a false statement. Name the following. As a name, the 5 fingers. How many fingers do we have? Do we have 5 fingers? Thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and little finger. T-H-U-M-B, thumb, I-N-D-E-X, index, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger, M-I-D-D-L-E, middle, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger, R-I-N-G, ring, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger, ring finger, L-I-T-T-L-E, little, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger. So thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and little finger. So shall we read it again? We have 5 fingers. True. We can hear with the help of eyes. False. Brush your teeth twice a day. True. The taste of lemon is hot. False. Our tongue helps to taste. True. Nose is the internal part of the body. False. So name the 5 fingers. Thumb finger, thumb, index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and little finger. So children, write it down in your rough note. Okay? Parents, please guide your child. Thank you, children.